So this is another variation of our footwork exercises, concentrating mainly on the agility and fast footwork required by tennis players. This exercise is set at 100 beats per minute. As you can see, it's still really important for a tennis player to maintain a very balanced centre of gravity. Footwork is forward, forward with the left and right foot, and then sideways, left and right. Variations could be tempo and duration of the exercise.